attracted to them. But there are some who either they're 90 years old and cannot show, you know, or some who are what they call asexual. You know, so if you have a partner who's asexual, meaning hindi mataas yung sex drive niya, at hindi mataas yung sex drive niya, di lang para sa iyo, but the whole time, you know. So you get happiness some other way. Okay? However, when you talk of about 90% of couples, how do you achieve happiness sexually? You communicate. If you are older, even if you're 40 or 30, you accept that then was then, and now is now. You know, when I was 18 years old, you know, we would hide to have sex, and forbidden fruit is always exciting. When I was 18 years old, we didn't want to be caught. So this case na natatakot ka, studies have shown that fear is closely tied up with sexual excitement. And that is why a lot of men take their dates to scary movies. Maybe they don't know, huh? But that is the, ano. Kasi nakakatuwa eh, and really it's closely tied up. You know, your heart is pounding, etc. You can, you know, depending on the cultural environment, you can think takot ka, but this is also because you're so turned on by the guy, no? Pero nung bata ka pa, you know, when you're 30, you don't have time to take your girl out. You're married, so it's no longer forbidden fruit. So you accept it. Hindi sa ibig sabihin hindi na ako sexy, hindi ibig sabihin tumaba ako. Pero ganun lang ang buhay eh. Okay lang, paglaki na ng mga anak natin, we can go back to being sexy. Why? Because when you're older, you have more money. So it's more fun to go, for example, to Seda for dinner rather than to going to McDonald's. But pag matanda ka na, kasi pag bata ka hindi. So I think what constitutes happiness is first appreciating your partner, you know, and knowing that he appreciates you. Because, you know, being appreciated, hindi yan mabibili ng pera eh. Right? At I hope, I think naman, alam natin eh, kung plastic lang yung lalaki o hindi. Hey, di ba some places, I think it was Washington DC that said, in Valentine's Day, ang taas nang nagbibili ng jewelry. Kasi if a guy fools around, he buys not only for his wife, but also for his mistress. I mean, some women may be blind. No, but usually, a lot of times, alam mo naman eh. Di ba? And this is it, if you were to ask me, just off the top of my head, loving, appreciating your partner, for women ah, but knowing that he also loves you. And siguro, vice versa. You know, kahit kalbo ka, kahit malaki yung tiyan mo, mahal ka pa rin ang partner mo.
Dr. Ron's, I'm very impressed because it's the first time I've seen a room full of bloggers still here after...